Volume is so loud. Okay, we are back. Okay, home eye contact. Or icon, I mean. I'm not 100% sure what to do. Not gonna lie to you guys. And I know I'm supposed to be building a home. Don't. This a job. Yeah. I can get there. I don't think I can get there. We do need. I need a bunch of grass. I also need to make a pickaxe. Okay, let's go look, see if we can make a pickaxe. I'm a bit unsure of what to do next because some of the quests that we have going are not attainable. At least I don't think they are. We need redstone. So you must be able to get. Oh, wait. Wrong one. So we must be able to break the redstone without needing another tool. Having to look up the last time how to get redstone because I couldn't actually remember. The very first time I played, anyway. Or I couldn't figure it out because I was like, I knew I needed, like, I assumed I needed some kind of pickaxe because that makes sense. Taking me the home icon over here. Okay. So I want this one. I'm not losing my mind. The trees really are moving. I slid down the mountain. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Right there. Fire! I knew fire could be so dangerous. Why is my fire out? now that I'm actually looking for pig poop. Hey, big guy. Well, that's cooking. Okay, let's go pick up some more rocks. Something I know how to do. Now that we broke it, see how the water comes in? I actually really do appreciate that. I appreciate that we don't have an energy bar. Not something we have to worry about. Pistol. We are looking for. Thank you. I'm just assuming at the moment we are just going through building a homestead, making a place to survive, and then eventually the boat and all of that will be able to fulfill the mission. Thank you. I forgot 1 minute about you guys. We need to kill a jelly thirsty arm. We'll go get you some water. And then we gotta kill a jelly thing. I noticed there's a recipe for making a solar still, killing a jelly. Oh, look at her telling me. Thing. Apparently, I need something much more sturdy than what I got because I am not doing any damage on it. I need a baby one. Is there a baby one? Back to doing stone since that seems to be a recipe for the next weapon. What's that? Do we want it? No. I see another iron ore right in front of us. Back we go. Good thing these are small islands, or this would be really obnoxious. What do I need now? I need 2 softwood. I don't need any more hardwood, or do I? Oh, that wasn't what I wanted. Steel metal and metal hit. Okay. Let's go trade more items and see if we could get girlfriend is hungry. Yeah. doing a little bit of damage. I don't. Dying of dehydration. Perfect. I don't know what to do about the slimes. I really don't. Like, there must be a way to kill them. What else is on the list of things we can make? So we used food. More grass and more sticks. I guess I can go do that. Creepy glowing eyes. The chicken ran away. Chicken was like, nah. Can bring the fight to me, but then he changed his mind at the last minute. So different berries drop at night. Plenty of sticks. We need a lot more grass. I guess let's go tackle that next. can't get it. The water pushed me up. Oh no. I don't really feel like fighting you since I can't pick up your goods. Let's go back. See. We can now make... Forgot what we were making. I already forgot. This is why I can't play unsupervised. Goes into the fire. Fuels the fire of all things. What is the rat made out of that it can fuel the fire? Alright. Silk. Net bag. Slots. 16 slots. But you have to make it in order to unlock the next thing, which I've just discovered. Oh yeah, we were gonna make a bed, I remember. No. The picnic table is more grass. Huh. I find it kind of silly that you have to make every item in order to unlock the next item, even though you technically have the recipe. It's just not unlocked. The way to waste resources, but I guess on the flip side, at least you can sell them. Express elevator back to my place, please. That is not how that goes. Grass. This is a very awkward building and makes me hate it. That is disgustingly ugly and not how that should look at all. But beggars can't be choosers. I swear I know how to build a roof, but trying to figure out how to build this roof has been interesting. Oh, fair enough. I did walk on top of it. Look at that boar just stuck on top of that rock. He's just pooping all over it. Boar's like, this is my rock. Poops on it. And I will probably fix that rock, yes, because I know that it's a mess, but right now I'm not going to. Oh, you don't get anything. You just go to back to sleep. Unfortunate. I do firmly believe that the berries should also quench some thirst, because the berries do that. Alright, we need to go get water. Yep, I know, girlfriend, I know. I saw your message. We'll have to fix that roof because it's gonna drive me nuts. Absolutely nuts. And I see the little bag that's on top of the roof as well, but I can't get to it. Bag, cloth bag, a lot more sticks and shells. Let's see. We need to make bone armor, bamboo armor. We'll make that. And that's gonna be cider spoke. Alright. We gotta hang on to our bones. This way, I'm a soft wood. Don't we'll upgrade that. And then upgrade that. Steel we don't have yet. It's gonna be more soft wood. Sell this. So much back and forth. Alright, we're okay though. Okay, I'm just being whiny. Just being a big old whiny baby. This guy? Okay, so we're gonna sell that. Sell that. Bone hammer. Like, I thought I made all three sets. Okay, stone axe. There we go. That roof is disgusting, guys. Okay. Hammer. And then steel hammer will be steel, which we don't have. Move that down there. Oh. There. This. There. Okay, refinery, iron ore, and red stone. Okay. Go hunt some rocks. down by the beach down here, there was quite a few. Well, down here. Didn't particularly want to start a fight with you guys, but look at you. All in my business. Alright, most of us has been worn away, but what you can make out, the lighthouse will power the Titan gear. Coming up around this way. No, inventory is full. Can't break that open. Break that open. Let's see if we can find any rocks with some ore in it. Pig, you just fell down. I don't know if you guys were able to see that, but he just, like, oh, I guess not really fall down. He just clipped through the rock, which made him look like he fell down. Oh my god. What was that about? Explode in my face, anybody know? Okay, wait, come back. Alright. Where is it? Oh. She got stuck to that, like, she was glued to the ground for a second there. Look at that beautiful house with a beautiful roof. Alright, back to here. All right. Fall to the ground? It did fall to the ground. Okay. Metal hinge. I think I need two of them. Alright. And then now I want to make door. It fell to the floor. I was expecting that. Alright. Door. Stone red door? Still. Okay, so we're gonna go with a red door. Or a wooden door, I guess I should say. It's beautiful. Beautiful, I tell you. What's up next? A forge. I need a fire pit. Can I pick up? Fire pit really quick. Alright, and then we are going. Okay, I still need a forge. Oh, I need steel metal. Damn. Alright, what do I make for steel metal? What do I make for soft wood? Right. Go kill some trees. Crab shell, crab shell. That. Aw. A forge. Of course, I had to build things on a hill. Ballista. None of those are particular anything I want right now, but fine. Got the charcoal. I need more iron ore. All right. No. Raw stamina. Fair enough. Fair enough. I gotta go over this way. Hi, my house again that I just made a complete circle. Dying? Is that the trick to it? Interesting. That is the trick. It doesn't like water. Just bust the rock open then. Oh, I think I see some iron ore. When we get to a bigger island, it's gonna be a pain in the rear, the constant back and forth. And maybe we'll have a bigger backpack too, so we don't have to keep going so far. One could hope, fingers crossed. Solar still, I need sticks. All right. Fair enough. Bed is alright. Steel sword. What do I have? Iron sword. Alright. Oh, I need more grass as well. Alright. Oh, wait. I don't have the inventory though. Is there such a thing as a chest? Storage chest? Last. Okay. Steel crate. Sticks. We know how to get sticks. Flying. That was actually a lot of fun. Right. Look this way. I somehow lose my sword? Water barrel. Back this way. Armor. I need grass and coconuts. Four slots. Oh, I can't make it because I gotta make that first.
Blah. Blah.
What do we got going over here? Steel sword. Get the grass and steel metal. Alright. Wrong one. And more grass, so back to the water. Oh yeah, I already forgot in that very short period of time, I was making a chest. I can stop throwing stuff on the floor. Able to make one wood crate, steel crate. Ooh, nails, all right. That in there. Mr. Tree, I can't help but notice. You were encroaching on my private property. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here. It was a heck of a grind as things were going. But, I mean, I made some progress. It's still painfully slow. Alright, guys, thanks for keeping me company, and I'll be back soon.